So this is again a good practice drill that I have a setup with. So you can see this is the way how you can set up, and you can practice at your own table.
Hi Snooker fans, this is Rajvi Datta, your Snooker coach. Today I have again brought a different practice drill. This is the kind of a setup that you can do at your own practice table, and you can see how much you can make a break out of it. And if you can clear all the reds, all the 15 reds, that's great. And if you can clear all the 15 reds along with all the colors again, that means a complete table clearance, then it would be excellent and fantastic. And then it means also that you are very good in potting, positioning, and also cue ball control. So it's overall good. That means you have a good brick building skill inside yourself. So let's start how we can practice this particular setup. One cushion like this for black. Same like again one question I'll try and come for this rate, but if it is a little more, no problem, I'll get it squared up. But my focus is to come for this rate. Same again, I'll try and pump for one cushion again for this black one. Again, my target is to come for this red only. One motion. But if it is coming little more, no problem, I'll go for this head. If it is coming here somewhere, I'll go for this head. But target is that way only. Simply play follow this one and keep it nearby there for this black. Now here I can do a lot of things. I can keep it full and I keep it nearby here, so I can go for this race. Okay, but what I am feeling is that if I pull this one, then it will come nearby here also, then I'll get this folded in that pocket and this one also in that pocket. So this opportunity is more, which I have taught you guys. Now, as I've got a little bit in this angle, so what I am planning to do is that I'll place stun and pump nearby here. Stun is also very tough to play by, but still I'm going to play that stun and try and pump here because this is my target. come, guys, but not that great, because I was expecting little more power here. That would be much more easier. This is also, it's okay. Now I have to come for this drill, nothing else. I have to play plain follow. But plain follow, I don't know why I'm not liking it. Okay, let me play plain follow, probably with that. I can get it. Guys, now what I'm going to do is that I'm going to play plain follow through and I'll come for the blue. I'm going to play plain follow and come for this red again. Or I can come for this way as well in this pocket. I'll again pull and come for, I'll pull back, I'll screw a little bit actually, and try to come for this way. I'll simply play stun, I'll come near the hair and go for black. Again, I can play follow also and go for black. Follow my shield, baby. I'll come like this for this 2 days or for this day. I'll again play stun for this black. I'll again come one cushion like this so that this is also I can get in that pocket. This is also getting in that pocket. That's mostly interesting. You can come like this, one position like this also. You can do that also. But I prefer playing one, two position like this. It's, I think it's a bit easier for me to play the shot. That's why I play like this. It went little more, but have you seen how easy the shot is? It could have been here, I would have got this way. It could have been here, I would have got this way. I have plenty of option, nothing else. Now I have to play this straight pocket or that pocket. Nothing else, I don't have any other option. And I have to go for any pop color. Then follow, simple follow. I've got the block color. So I could go for yellow
so that I can again go for those reds. So I'll show you how am I going to play the yellow. I had to just move my camera so that I can show you the thing. So this is the situation right now. Now I'll come for this red.
I'll simply come here. Now what will happen if I'm coming here, I'm getting this red also in this pocket, top pocket. This red also in that top pocket, and I'm getting this red also in this pocket. So create more opportunities. If you've seen my other videos, so guys, you know that I have always said that create more opportunities. Now this red is also there in that pocket, and this two is also in this that pocket. But I'll play this one obviously. I play simple follow and keep, you know, in this way angle I'll try to keep. So that again I can come on the top table side. But if I go in that side, then I have to come again like this. I have to take room, one, two, three cushion, I have to go, which I will never do. See, comfortably I have kept the line such a way that I can play blue. I'll again come for this red. Okay, I can come for this red, which is an easy one. Guys, I just need to play stun and I can come over here. But I want to come for these two reds in that pocket. Why? Because if I come for these two reds in that pocket, then definitely what will happen, I will finish any one of this red and I'll make another red available in all the pocket. So this is my first task. So I'm going to keep nearby here. It's okay, I've got it.
So guys, again I need to move my camera so that you can see how I'm going to play those reds. So as I'm moving, you can see these reds are there. So let's see how we can play this game. Sorry.
Now, if I want to play this one, guys, I need to play with left hand, and or I have to take rest, because for right handed player it's a bit difficult in that way. So what I'll do, I'll play this one, I'll keep the two ball nearby here, I'll play pink in this pocket. I'll just screw, soft screw, nothing else. It is though bit difficult, but it's not that difficult, it's not that difficult. So I just need to play full little bit so that I can get this red in that pocket. perfectly I've got to pull that. Now I'll pull a little bit again for this pink or blue also, so I'll keep it nearby here. I can play blue if I'm getting in that position. Or best is that I'll try and keep come here so I can get blue in such an angle so I can again come for this race. I won't be able to control there. So what I'll do, I'll try to keep nearby here. I can make, you know, I can plant, I can plant this shot and I can hit this rate and with this rate and I can spot that. So I'll do that only. Play one cushion, two cushion like this and come for this way. Because that is how this people is actually coming up. One cushion, two cushion, see guys, I get such a good shot as it is. I'll a little bit pull here so that I can keep angle in this side so that I can pump up this, you know, yellow. There is not that great for guys. I think I should go for blue, one cushion in between, you know, green and brown. I'll again will come down for yellow. Perfectly, I have played, guys. I'll play a little scoop and I'll try and keep it near by here. That's it. 1 or 2 inches more. I'll try one cushion for this. I can quickly come also nearby here. No problem. So I'm going to come. Thank you. guys, I have to again show you the shot, so I have to again move my camera from here to there so that you can see the shot properly. How am I going to clear the table? So guys, what I'm going to do, I'll come one cushion like this for painting this body. It's a very good shot, guys. Always seem to follow one cushion and come for that. So guys, this is the clearance. I hope you have seen how it's to it play. So thank you guys for watching it. I hope I have given you a few tips today that how you can plan your shots and what should be your pre-shot routine. If you have not learned what is pre-shot routine and everything, these are basic things, guys, which you have to learn. If you want to learn those things, please contact me and you can get my WhatsApp number in my description and contact me if you want to learn online or offline super properly, and I'll definitely help you guys if you want to improve your basics. Thank you guys for watching it.